treasure. I gotta assemble the team. Guys, it's a treasure. And it turns out that Calculus Book of Secrets is the first clue to finding it. What do you say we get the team back together?
Treasure? I'm in.
A treasure? I'm in.
Treasure? I'm in.
All right, let's do it.
Hear that this is where the Calculus Book of Secrets is hidden.
Well, let's find it.
Yeah, boys. Calculus on three.
One, two, three.
Calculus!
Find the treasure.
Now let's party.
Oh, that's coming straight to the point.
why can't we find it?
Where is this map?
Wait, you guys. Maybe it's an invisible map. I saw this in a movie once.
What do you mean?
What did they use?
They used heat and lemons?
Applesauce? I think it was applesauce.
Heat and applesauce.
Heat and applesauce.
Will reveal the hidden map within the Book of Secrets. That's it.
Oh, just our luck. We got applesauce right here.
Yes.
Treasure's right here.
Ah, we've been hiking for days.
Hey, look, there's the bridge that we were looking for.
Bet the treasure's under there.
Where could the treasure be? I don't see it anywhere. Me neither. Only a bunch of clues. There's no treasure. My mom made pizza rolls. I'm getting out of here.
I mean,
I don't know.
An 8-ball? I play this game. An 8-ball pool. Which one's cool?
On the iPhone.
On the iPhone. Maybe the next clue is in the Apple Store.
No.
Okay. Maybe the next clue is in the pool.
Cool.
Cool.
Pool.
To the pool!
Let's go.
Here's the pool. The clue must be in here.
particle moving along a curve in the xy plane has a position x of t, y of t, at time it's greater than 0, where at time equals 3, particle d of x over d of t equals 6 over t minus 3 to the 1/3, d of y over d of t equals t to the e of t times e to the negative t. I don't even know how to find the position. I just can't do it.
All right, well, Nate, according to find the position, you gotta use the equation, the integral of x prime plus the original position and the integral of y prime plus that's original position. So in this instance, you take the integral from time of 3 and at time 4 of this, the x prime, so 6 over t minus 3 to the 1/3, and you see the original position here for the x is 5, so plus 5, and then for the y, the integral from 3 to 4 at y prime, so t to the e to the negative t, plus 4. All right, and then you just plug that into your calculator, you know? Use the van der Waals, and yeah. Okay, yeah. Plug that in. All right, and then you get the answer of 3.918 for the x and 4.108 for the y.
It makes sense now.
What could these numbers mean, though?
They look like coordinates.
These could be coordinates.
Longitude and latitude.
This.
Is that where the treasure is?
This is where the treasure is. That's what we need.
This is the last clue.
This is the last clue. Let's go.
Are we getting close? It's gotta be right here. The coordinates match on my phone. I don't see anything.
Man, we're never gonna find the treasure.
Yeah, that was right. Only clues.
Oh, wait.
Could it be? Is that a treasure?
We found the treasure.
I mean, it's a treasure.
The ancient painting from the Egyptians.
Wow. Here it is. All right.
We're gonna make millions and be rich for the rest of our lives. Be very careful with that.
I forgot my gun. I'll be right back.
Now I've got him.
Nate, we've been friends for a long time. You just give me the painting, and we'll still be good. You're not gonna die.
I like the way you die, boy.
Hey, there's Dan. You got the painting. treasure's ours.